say ha ha? Titty bop! Titty bop!
My name's Hope, this is Gloria.
Now, darlings, we're here for a short time and a fucking excellent time this evening. So we're going to crack straight up with a little song about love. Thank you, Ted Boy. Now, developing a reliable, high-grade partner is one of the most challenging but ultimately rewarding things that a girl or a guy can do. With a little careful planning, you too can have everything that your dirty little heart desires. I'm a single girl in a couple's world. And this time when there's too much time upon my hands, my friends have married and settled down, shopping out here in those retail parks on town, and have children and life goals and pension plans. But I'm not that kind of girl, I don't want that in my world. What I'm thinking isn't long-term or refined. What I'm after, wanting, belonging, is an artisan and schlonging. I want an architect to erect my designs. I just want a fuck buddy, a lovely fun time, come time, sometimes through. I just want a fuck buddy, don't need a CV or a deep romantic view. I just want to fornicate, don't feel the need to procreate. Just want a coupling, coitus, ovulating guy. Just want a knowledge of the end, cost you a fuck buddy. Don't want to double date or dinner party friend. I just want to stay at home in bed, giving and receiving head, a non-complicated sex-related guy. Now, the path to successful fuck buddydom is fraught with possible romance and intentions. Just want a fuck buddy, but no strings, maybe handcuffs, chaperone, and I just shout a fuck buddy, but I'm not looking for a boy to take me home to meet his mother. Tie me up, don't tie me down, go when you come, come when you're in town. Let's fucking buddy up, my fuck buddy, my pal. La 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 la. Let's party up, my bloody fucking lovely bird!
Wait, it doesn't go in!
Oh, what the bloody hell?